drugs of abuse like cocaine, methamphetamine, opioids like morphine, heroin, change the synapses are the connections from other nerve cells onto dopamine neurons, onto the nerve cells in the accumbens, and these connections, these synapses can change. And drugs of abuse cause powerful changes in those connections, and therefore powerful changes in the activity of the dopamine neurons and the neurons in the ventral, in the nucleus accumbens.